Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Enter the Gungeon. I am the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and the last few episodes have not been particularly successful. In this episode I am going to be playing as the Marine because I am a big fan of accuracy. I really am. And I am an even bigger fan of being able to dodge my shit. I'm going to be trying to do the ladder in this episode. Going to be trying to do some good dodging in this episode. I've prepared some a little bit of tea because my throat is kind of, how do you call it, parched? Well, I've been talking for a bit today. This was a room without anything? Odd. Without anything, you say? Without anything? I didn't say that. Can you blow that up with... No, not like that. Is that something? Yeah, those were books as well. Nah, that doesn't blow it up. Okay, for the secret room, I'm gonna waste a blank for an additional hit. That might not be... That might not be a trade I'm willing to make. That's a trade I would have rather not like to make. Okay, focus on the dodging primarily. Strafe around the room, don't get hit. If you do that, everything's gonna be fine. You have all the time in the world, all the tea in the world. Actually, I don't have all the tea in the world. That's okay, we don't need all the tea in the world. Ooh, I actually wanted to get them into a trap. I do not have all the tea in the world. But I have found the secret room on this floor, and I do think there only is one.
There's only one true secret room in this country.
And I have found the one. And it was kind of ominous. But I don't know. That might just have been completely random chance. But I'll tell you this. The odds for that happening, for just a random room with nothing inside of it, having that attached to it, and having a shootable barrel right next to the secret room, the odds for that happening and being completely random were quite low. They were surprisingly low. Okay, let's see. This room. I fought this room a lot and I always get myself trapped up there. I just have to keep moving. Don't let yourself get cornered. All the enemies are being drawn toward you. You should be on that level and they are going to line up right here. You should have them. Just shoot a bit up there. Enemies are going to die. Worst is that man. Oh, I don't have my gun out. They caught me with my pants down. They caught me with my pants down, as they say. Is there someone up here? No, there is not. Good. He's trying to flank me. I see what you're doing, little bullet. Oh. You weren't actually doing anything like that. We're not doing anything as bad as flanking me. That is nice then. We're gonna do the flanking. That was the room. Did not take any damage here. Oh my good gumdrops, what's that? What is up with you guys?
Yes, yes, you seem to be fine. Unfortunate. You're perfectly healthy? Are you sure?
That's against the Geneva Convention. Oh.
I guess I get healed there when I take damage. We'll see if I take damage. If I don't, I'm gonna be happy. If I do, I can do science. They are probably... They probably want money, though. Just saying, who would not want money? I mean, they're not gonna heal me because I'm pretty. Well, in the end, you never know. Alright. Alright. Wind-up gun. Charge it. Automatic. Decreases the decreases in damage output as the clip empties. You gotta wind it. Get out of there. Really? You're gonna hear that reload sound a lot. That's a usable item. Use for boom! Explodes after a short delay. I see, now it's just... It's just basically nothing coming out of it. Alright, calling that ammo drop. Take the bomb with me. I know it's the right decision. I know. Not happy about it anyways. Where is... I already found the boss, oh. I am not in a good position, actually. I have used both my blanks. But I'm happy about having used them. That means I actually think about being able to use them now.
Ooh, baby. Hi. Ooh. Do want. The grappling hook is nice, or was nice last time I used it. Spooky ghosts. No spooky ghosts for me. I'm gonna buy the key first and then enter the room. Is the smart choice.
Okay, completely unnecessary. That's okay. Is that the laser rifle? No. Fires t-shirts.
Gungeon Merch was a short-lived startup enterprise founded by a few misguided gundead. After shooting their fourth consecutive customer, they turned their sights away from business.
Gotta wind it. Alright, buddy. I got a t-shirt gun. And I got a boss fight.
Fight, fight, fight!
We are gonna fight. The gunsling, no. Bullet King. I'm gonna first have to take care of his little friend. When he gets mad, he gets mad. I hope I killed the little buddy. Ooh, close.
Oh, I dodged!
Wow, good shooting there.
What? That edge.
Really did it for me. Oh my god. The damage I'm taking is unnecessary, is a good way of putting it. You yourself do not get burned, huh? Well, I would expect you to not get burned by your own shit. Oh no, that's gonna be bad. Really? What kind of direction change was that? Oh, the gun... King of gun, Bullet King is tough. I wonder what those nurses are gonna do to me. Something horrible, definitely. He's dead. Thank you. Ugh, what a fight. It was tough. We got ammunition. Got a heart. And we got Alien Engine, the Danger Zone. Automatic. The engine of a crashed starship that has been converted into an energy weapon. No friggin' way. What? 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 There's no... What? How am I gonna use that? I mean, I can just keep on boosting my way through the entire level like this. But I don't think this is made for fast travel. I mean, I got here. But I don't think that's...
Yes, this is bad. We'll have to operate. Oh my, looks like you'll need treatment, definitely. Great! Now, if you'll stand over here... All better. Why? We're neutral. That was our last bottle of health. Serum. I'd say that the operation was a smashing success! Really? Truly?
I don't know about this stupid engine. What were you offering? T-shirt gun. Goodbye, I won't miss you. Not gonna... I want to sell the bomb. Not gonna use the bomb, but I am gonna use the grappling hook. It's not only rapid transit, it also recharges over time. And not... through killing enemies, no, over time. That is more valuable than you might think. Also, the rapid transit is cool. Alien engine, what the flying fuck. I'm gonna have to try that out against enemies. It might be one of the strongest weapons in the game. I'm never gonna find out! If I don't try. Also, is the tea drinkable? Is it drinkable? Seems quite hot. You would expect that from boiling hot water. It was hot. Ow. Ow. We should have waited a little longer. Ew. Before I do anything stupid here... What? No. Oh. I didn't know how I was gonna dodge that one. already shot. Okay. He's set on fire. What happens to bullets? Oh, that was the room already. Took damage here. Unhappy. Unhappy. I'm gonna be able to move pretty fast. Whoa! I dodge rolled! Fucker! Ha! Too close. Ooh, nice. That's a funny weapon. I'm just gonna go... Come out and say it. Oh, you're gonna be... unhappy about living. Really. Can I please kill it? This weapon is surprisingly freaking strong! But tough to use. I think killing an enemy takes not a lot of ammunition either. Wow, this weapon is... well, something else. You will see me die because I picked up that weapon. And not only this episode, nope. That goes for future episodes as well. Can you please not just have trash? That's an item. That is... oh, you can hold two items now. I mean, this item's not bad. But... I picked up something that I... oh my god. Oh, that killed me. No, no. Oh, oh nice. What the fuck? Okay. Planned. Chisel. What? No way. Okay. Note to self, don't use that against slimes. I'm almost dead. Let's use that for a second. Iron Maiden? No. Holy shizzle. But what are those and movement speed? Hey, bud. Oh. No, you're not. You're dead. It's a good combination if I don't die. Can't believe that guy didn't attack me. Friend. My god. Half a heart remaining. I don't want to die. No! I was gonna use that in a meaningful way. Give me that. And give me that. All my money blown out of the window for health. That's okay. We are trying to stay alive. Yeah. That, kill that, this way. Oh, oh, oh. Oh fudge! Take out the strongest enemy first, that's how it is now. God, I hate those. Oh, they're gonna get me murdered. Get blown into the ground, yes! What? This weapon is awesome, but it sucks also. I need range for that. Oh! 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 Oh, fun! I need range right now. I cannot get close to rapid-firing enemies. That is not a rapid-firing enemy, I know. Oh, thank God. Didn't I have health left on the floor? No, I didn't. My imagination. Ooh, doggy. 25 is not enough to buy a key. That is a sacrifice. Ooh. I don't have as much to sacrifice. I'm not willing to give up the alien engine. I'm using the crap out of this alien engine right now. Sadly, I'm not able to stun bosses, so this is gonna suck against... No! What are you doing? Kill it quickly. Ha! You thought wrong. You thought you were gonna beat me? I was gonna beat you, though. Oh my god. The boss. I'm scared of the boss because I'm gonna use the engine against the boss. You know it. But it's gonna kill me. Nope. Yes. Oh, almost. You were quick about it. Rapid firing enemies. Oh, 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 oh. They got me. You got me, fucker. You're not gonna get me. You're not getting me. I'm fast. Can you afford a chest? It's not like I haven't seen that anywhere. What are you gonna do? Ooh, nothing. Mistakes were made. I fat fingered both of my blanks. Damn, that's the first time. That is a first time. I've never been this unhappy about that. Wow. Fat fingering my... Really? That's the third one today. I'm gonna be right back. Alright, let's resume. Where did we leave off? I cleared this room. I don't know what happened in this room. I have one heart, half heart remaining. Ugh. I can buy a key. I'm gonna buy a key then. 30. I can barely buy a key is what I wanted to say there. That's a blue chest. I'd rather open the blue chest than the brown one. Since I have a choice, that choice is easy to make. Ghost bullets shoot through. Well, awesome. With an alien engine, that's the best thing I could have possibly picked up. Is that what you wanted to hear, game? Is that what you wanted to hear? Most likely not. Most likely not. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, dead. Alright. Oh, I cannot reload. That's why my reload button doesn't work. Very good. That means I can open that chest down there. Awesome. What do you have? Open up that lock. A heart. Holy carbonara. Is this gonna be something? Is this gonna work out? Are we gonna fight the boss and be happy? Likely that's a Megadori. That's okay. Could also just be using... Oh, another heart? Okay. Well, game. I'm gonna... We need some luck to get through this fight. And I hate this gun. I really think it sucks. The other gun has basically no ammo remaining and would kill me if I use it on the boss. And will kill me if I don't use it on the boss, but on something else. Let's see what you give me. What in the world? Mershotgun. Semi-automatic. Prevents goop effects. The siren's watery blasts can be a lifesaver when faced with toxic pools or patches of flame. 200 rounds. It's got a fin. It shoots water. The gods are smiling. But they are smiling a very sadistic smile. That is what the word Schadenfreude was made for. No, you're not. Look at that damage output though. My goodness. She'll want me to get up close and personal in just a second, I know it. Now. No, not now. Reload that bad boy. Now she wants me to get up close. Oh, no! God darn it. I did not have any blanks remaining, though. How funny. How funny! In the middle of a pool of poison. How funny. Now she does it. And the pool of poison dissipated. Up, down, 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 down. Shoot at her. Oh my god. I don't have any blanks left. Fuck her. That's good that I tried to use a blank there. Not because I didn't have any blanks left, but because I have the reflex to use blanks in bad situations now. That is something you need in this game. And that is a need, not a want. Ooh, you don't look so good, pretty. I know I didn't use the thing. But that's okay, we cannot use that what? Pox cannon. Lousy t-shirt. Semi-automatic. This souped-up t-shirt cannon fires tainted apparel. Enemies defeated after contracting the pox will leave a pool of deadly ooze behind. I've had the second kind of... What? Game. Fine. Let's go to the next floor. But first, I'll take a not first. I'll go in and take a sip of my tea. Remember to use your item, Eric. There. That's my item guy. Deadly ooze. Well, they weren't lying. How much damage does that do? Seemingly a lot. Shots? Good damage? Is this the real life? Is this the real life right now? It drops two t-shirts because my t-shirts are ghostly. And they pierce. Wasn't gonna be enough. Oh, I can contract the pox as well, evidently. Get through here. Oh my god. Oh, you. Hello, you. It is me again. Ooh. Bullets. Oh, you were right in front of me. Hey, I stunned you inside of the poison. I'm an evil ass. This gun seems to be quite nice. I'm actually happy I got it. The Pox cannon. And it's really ammo conservative. Also, it works with my ghost bullets, which is the most important part. Oh, you dick. I used that a second too late. Like I usually do with the dodges in general. Come on, at least get one enemy to die. This room was crazy. I should have just... What? Alright. Get back to good old boys. No. I managed to kill Medusa with this weapon. The other weapon I have is also good. This is not the best weapon in the game, but it's good. But not against that room, evidently. There's a big man here. And a poison necro dancer. See what I did there? Ah, mushrooms are immune to poison. Probably. Most likely. But not immune to getting stunned. Know who's gonna get there? Yeah, I knew where you wanted, where you were going to be. Oh my God! Nice dodging, Eric. Nice dodging, I have to say. What were we gonna focus on in this episode? Exactly, the dodges. Not the attacks, the dodges. I'm kind of focusing on attack right now, to be honest. But the dodges have to be nice. One key, a green chest. I'm willing to open a green chest. Magnum, 5 shots or 6? What's with this? Pretty straightforward. I have the grappling hook. Is there a shop I have already found? Yes. Do you have someone to sell things to? You do not. Then I'm not even gonna get over there. Moon scraper. That was a laser, I think. That's an item. That is bullet time. I'm not happy with any of these. Just kill the little ones. And you can... Oh my God. Heart! Ammo. On this one. The ammo refill was not necessary. I'm gonna go right in. I know, was a dumb decision, but I wanted to go right in. We fought the Shadow Balrog a number of times now. But now he only does half the damage from last time. Cannon Balrog, I'm sorry. That was necessary. Already doing shadow mode. Oh my God, that was not smart. Oh! Where are you at?
No!
I want to hit you with my t-shirts. Come on, grab a shirt. They're free. Free for the... Oh my god, I did not expect you to end up there. I wonder if I'm hitting. Already half health. Oh, spawn camper! Oh! Spawn camping ass. I cannot stun him. Would have guessed that. Oh! I don't think I'm invincible while doing that. I don't think the Derringer is any good. This is not a Derringer, actually. Okay, now the spawn camping is gonna start again. Dang. That weapon is nice. And there is no need to watch for the ammo because the ammo is gonna always be in a good spot. Well, that was an okay episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode and I hope I will see you in the next episode as well. Until then, bye bye.